Hi guys, my name is Kayla for those of you that are new here. And as you can see by the title, I am doing a spring break haul today. Spring break's coming up in like a few weeks. Spring break is literally different for everybody as a college student. Like they literally do it like basically every week of March because they don't want us like wrecking the world all at once. So they give schools and areas different weeks. Like me and all my friends literally have all different weeks for our spring break. But that's why I figured I'd put it out now. And I'm also gonna do a part two in like a couple weeks. I did order more stuff because my spring break's not till the end of March. But I know some people have it like the first or second week of March. So I was like, let me get this video out now for y'all. And I mean, for everybody really. But these aren't even just spring break outfits. Like they could be worn for summer as well. But we're going spring break vibes. So that's the video I'm gonna be doing today. And we have a few outfits. It's a haul, of course. And yeah. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on Instagram at KAYYLADIAZZ, and subscribe to this YouTube channel, Kayla Diaz, and stay tuned for more content from me. Guys, I kind of do really want to know, like, what do you guys want to see from me? Like, I, from my analytics, can see that y'all like clothing videos and stuff like that, but what do y'all, like, is that what y'all actually like, and what do y'all want to continue to see from me? And yeah, go follow me on Instagram because I'm probably gonna post this like question on Instagram as well. But yeah, let's just get into the video. So for this first outfit, I'm gonna rate it a 10 out of 10 because I'm in love with both of these pieces separately, and together they look really great as well. This corset baby pink and like white top is just gorgeous. I don't really know like what to say about it. Like we all know corset tops have made their comeback and everybody loves a good corset top, but this one's like, it's a perfect fit. Like I've had some corset tops that I don't like the way that they fit, or they're not like actually a corset top, it just has the look. No, this is actually a corset top. It's not adjustable though, so you do really want to get your size. I believe this is a small. So if y'all want any links, ask me down below in the comments. I got y'all. If y'all want to know my sizing, my personal sizing that I got and stuff, ask me. I got y'all. But I'm pretty sure I got this in a small and it fits me perfectly. It is still like tight up here and it's not loose. And then the back is perfect as well. Like it's still tight. Everything about this I love. I love how like this is, it's not too firm. Like it's bendable, but like it's set, you know, like it's a corset. It's what it should be. And then the pants, we've got these like fox leather pants. I don't really know. They're not actual leather and they're not jeans either, but they're not like the inside material is cloth. So it's very like soft on the skin. And then the outside has like that leather look, but it doesn't even have the leather touch. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but y'all can see it. And these bottoms fit me perfectly. Literally, there's no waist gap. Like the waist, crazy perfect. I love when pants just fit me because oftentimes I'll have pants where like they'll fit my like bottom, my body, but they won't, they'll be too big on the waist and not end up having like a waist gap, where this has no waist gap. So I love that. And it has belt buckle hoops if you want like to put a belt on, but I won't be wearing a belt with these because they're just cute on their own. But yeah, this is what they look like. They don't really flare at the bottom. They're more just straight leg at the bottom. But this is them. And I've got to rate this outfit a 10 out of 10. I just paired it with this Michael Kors watch, Zales bracelet. Don't know where this bracelet's from. And don't know where the necklace is from either. But, you know, this and with some, like, heels. I have some pink heels I'll probably wear with this. And, yeah. Super cute. For the longest while we jam got this skirt and top vibe going. A lot of the next few pieces will be like skirt, either sets or skirt top vibe. But y'all are gonna, well, y'all, if you know me and you watch my like videos, my haul, stuff like that, yellow's one of my favorite actual colors, and white's one of my favorite like non-colors, like white, black, gray, top three colors of mine. But like of an actual color, I love yellow. I think it just like pops on my skin complexion and it's just so bright and cheery. But we've got this like white skirt and it does have a slit on the thigh, and it does, it like, I feel like the slit is pretty high up because I feel like a mini skirt would probably be like the length of where the slit like ends basically. So we got this white skirt. It stops right here on the leg. So like right around like mid shin is where the skirt stops, because I feel like y'all can't see all the way completely, but skirt stops mid shin. It has an insert where the skirt stops right here because white items are often like see-through, so I do like that it has the insert. But I'm sure if you didn't like it and you didn't want it, you could literally probably just cut it off because it is two separate pieces of fabric. But I personally like it because I don't like when white items are see-through completely, so I like the skirt. I like the ruchiness of this, and this can be like pulled up to be like higher basically, but I feel like here, like this, I never untied it from when I got it, so this is like how they had it, and I feel like that's perfect for me. And then this top, y'all see it, you know, it's kind of giving me like a marble vibes, like marble texture print vibes, and it's just yellow and white instead. And I love the neckline. I love how it's like a full neckline. I do like when like the chest is open and stuff, but I like tops like this. They're just so easy and simple, and it's sleeveless obviously, and it's cropped, and I love it. And then this outfit together, perfect for spring break, for like a beachy area, a tropical area. This outfit is perfect, and it just makes the body look so, so nice. We've got an actual two-piece set. It's like a bralette tube top type thing, and then we got this skirt. I'm gonna just talk about each piece separately because they like deserve it. But basically for the top, we've got this O-ring and it has diamonds around it, and then the top like fits perfectly, hugs perfectly, like it's well kept, you know, like top's not moving. And then the skirt, it has like, okay, so this is the skirt. It has these two strings, which I've tied around the back here. But this part, you can like pull the strings to like make this part go like up and down and increase and decrease the ruchiness. But you can increase and decrease the scrunchiness of the skirt basically. And then it also like makes the strings longer or shorter, but the strings are plenty long enough that you don't even have to scrunch it if you don't want to and you just want to tie it. But I think giving it that like V line and then having this with like the V line, because you could like tie it around back and then bring it around back front and tie it, but I prefer it in the back like this, and I think it just looks better like this. And I love this set together. 11 out of 10. I feel like this orange, burnt orange rust color just looks beautiful on my skin, especially when I'm tan. Whew, it's great. But yeah, love this set and I think it fits perfectly. Again, if y'all want sizes, ask me in the comments. I got y'all. For this next outfit, we've got this orange crop open top. This thing does pull, the strings do separate, the top does open. So you do want to be careful about that. But I love this like bright orange color. It's perfect for spring break, tropical vibes. And then I'm pairing it with these like dark olive green pants, like parachute pants, and I think it goes perfect together. Again, it's giving like the tropical vibe, but like a little bit more like, I think the word is like gruntish. I think that's the word I'm looking for. But yeah, the pants, they have a ton of pockets here and a ton of space in the pockets. And then like bottom of the pants does pull, so you can like make it tighter. Same with the waist, the band that is around the waist is also around the ankles, so you can pull the band to make it your desired tightness or looseness. And I mean, orange and green go perfect together, you know. And then these with like some Air Force Ones, or you could wear heels. You could dress this outfit up or down. That's what I love about it. Like, it could be like a chill day fit, or it could be a going outfit. So yeah, we got this outfit. I love this, the two pieces together. And that's all I gotta say about it. For this next outfit, we've got another two-piece set. This outfit did come together. We've got this top, which this part ties here, and then like this part comes apart. You can tie it and you can pull these strings, and it also makes this bottom string here pull apart or closer. And yeah, this is the top. It does have a little bit of like scrunchness on the back, and it basically like just helps it form fit more better to your body. And then this is the skirt that the top came with. And as y'all already know, I said I love yellow and I also like light green. So this set was an obvious for me. But yeah, the skirt is like this light pale yellow color. And I love this color. And it has like lines down it. And it's kind of like, both pieces are like a satin material. So this set does look and feel very like luxurious, and I love it so much. And again, it gives tropical beach, I don't know, vacation, just give vacation vibes. And this will be going with me this summer for vacation. But yeah, this is the set together, and again, I would rate this like an 11 out of 10. You can tie the strings differently if you want them to like hang differently, but personally I like when strings just hang down the middle of my stomach like this. I don't know, it just adds something for me. But this is the outfit, and the skirt does go all the way down to your ankles, and I love that. Yeah, 11 out of 10. But not least, we've got this outfit together. This is not a set. The skirt actually is a set. Like, it comes with a matching top. But I like the top. Like, it's cute. First of all, the set is more so like a cover up for a beach, because it's like a knit set and it is see-through. So I do have these like black shorts on underneath. I don't know if y'all can tell or not, but I have black shorts on underneath because I feel like this set is not something that could just be worn as a cover up for a bathing suit. I feel like it can be worn out because this skirt is too cute to not wear it out. Like, are y'all seeing what I'm seeing? Because it's gorgeous. But basically, it's a purple, vibrant purple skirt. It's not a dull purple, it's a vibrant purple. And it has like this line here that again gives you that like V cut, and go for V cuts because it does shape your core and help you look more like toned and fit and stuff. So I love a good V cut. But we got this one here and then we got one here. But this one is not like this. This one you have to like pull and then you tie the strings here. And I think this like piece of fabric here, like the hanging off, just adds more detail to the skirt and I love it. And again, it's knit, so it's like fabric. It feels really soft on the skin, but it also is knit, so it has holes. So it's like airy and perfect for tropical heat vibes, like all that, perfect. Then we got this yellow tube top. Again, I love yellow. So we got this top, and then it has like a little pattern going on, and then it has red and blue squiggly lines along it, but I feel like it just complements the purple very well. And yeah, I love this outfit together, and that's really all there is to say about this. Like, y'all see it. Yeah, that's the last piece of this haul. So all the way up until this point, then thank you. I love you and I appreciate you so much. Literally means the world to me. If y'all enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a like, comment, subscribe. If y'all want to know any like pieces, if y'all want the links to anything, let me know down below in the comments. I'll drop the links for y'all. And if y'all want to know my sizing and anything, of course ask me and I will gladly let y'all know. Anything else, any video ideas, anything that y'all want to say, questions, comments, concerns, comments down below. Leave it for me. I read the comments. I respond to the comments. And then, oh, follow me on Instagram at KAYYLADIAZZ. I am very active on Instagram. If you follow me, you already know that. But yeah, follow me on Instagram. And I'm trying to think what else. I don't know. Like I said, I'll be doing a part two to this haul because I do have another package on the way. And yeah, stay tuned for that video. And I hope y'all are enjoying these videos. I don't know. I think I have a different video coming next week, but y'all just wait and stay tuned for that. That one's gonna be fun. It's different, but it's gonna be fun. But yeah, I love y'all. Thank you so, 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 so much for watching my videos. I appreciate y'all greatly. And I'll see y'all next Friday, 3:30, no later than, no earlier than 3:30 every Friday. Bye.